Hello, welcome to Shadok Chess Home YouTube channel. FIDE World Chess Championship 2021, Magnus Carlsen versus Jan Nepomniachtchi, Game 6. Let's see the moves. Let's play it white, d4, knight f6, knight f3, d5, g3. Fianchetto bishop, we see Jan played bishop e7, both castle and castle king side. B3 played by Magnus, and the opening is name is queen's pawn opening, pseudo Catalan variation. So here we see the opening pace. Magnus playing with the queen c2. So here we see the white knights are dominating. So bishop g5, and here pawn on f6, so bishop e2 is exchanged, bishop g2, and the position remains equal. Wow, so Magnus is giving a queen instead of two rooks. It's interesting, and some line shows that it is better for white, but most probably it is drawish position. Two rook versus knight, two rook knight versus bishop queen. So Magnus is playing for the end game. So how he can? Great advantage with the rooks. Let's see. So here you see the bishop on the d4 is losing tempo. This game is played more than 8 hours, maybe. And it is the longest game in World Championship history. You see, Magnus is playing with both rooks and knight. Giving a pawn, capturing a pawn on b5. So, another position looks like better for black. Magnus wants to exchange the bishop knight and bishop. So here Nepo tries to promote his pawn on a4, but it looks weaker as the rooks are connected, and so there is a light square on a2, but you cannot come. see here Carlsen is taking advantage slowly, and here he gives his rook for a pawn and bishop. But Nepo takes advantage of the pin of g3 pawn, capturing a pawn and not capturing the saving the queen first. Magnus is keeping all his material connected. And here the pawns are advanced. Attack the queen. We reached only 65 moves. Within 6 minutes of recording. So here black trying to capture the e3 pawn, but so Magnus should involve the rook here on the e file. Queen d5 and queen b7, queen h2 check is the third choice, but Nepo played queen d5. We reached 76 moves. The bishop is chased. Who is giving his pawns, and the white winning chances are. And here you see advantage of more pieces. Magnus is giving up a rook or a pawn and bishop. Here you see the real endgame, rook knight versus queen. Everything is connected. So if rook attack, knight saves the rook. And c6 escort is also protected by knight. When knight is coming, when check by queen b2, the rook in d2 is coming. Support knight on f3, preventing the queen h1. One 110 moves. So white has 3 pawns versus black's ace pawn. So Magnus is going to win. The inch shows this 0.47. So giving up, exchanging a pawn. But still Magnus has 2 pawn connected and passed. Black trying to give perpetual sex, but it is not so easy. And it's rook knight is preventing, protecting white monarch. So what patient both players playing 125 moves. I'm feeling tired by watching. So here is the trick, you see. You can't capture on f5, then knight g7 fork. Same case, can't capture the e6 pawn, knight g7 fork. And here, move number after knight g7. Magnus has 2 minutes on his clock, and Nepo has 1 minute. 19 seconds, and it is made in 16. And move number 36. Nepo resigned, and the longest game of world chess championship history. Thanks for watching, dear chess lovers. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. So see you again.